Theresa May is due to visit Scotland today, probably for the last time as Prime Minister. She'll say strengthening the union must be a top priority for her successor, and she'll announce a review into the way devolution is working. But the First Minister, Nicola Sturgeon, says damage to the union has already been done and cannot be undone by a new Prime Minister.